Now, in this day and age, it's hard to argue with the importance of teaching children how to program computer software. The government recognizes this need and is expanding its plans to teach elementary school kids the basics. The plan is very ambitious, but is the framework in place? Shin Se-min reports.
Developing your own computer software would be a daunting task for the uninitiated, but it's a key skill to know in this increasing technological age. Kids in Korean schools are learning the basics of software design using this program called Scratch.
I used to think designing and developing software was difficult, but I realized that it can be quite easy using programs such as this.
By matching up some programming codes and hooking up the light sensors to the system, children can even create their own computer game.
Learning the concept of software allows them to understand the computer games they play. I also see them introducing software programs to their younger brothers and sisters. It's a great way of learning and owning the skills they've acquired.
Software education is being rolled out across more schools in Korea. The Science Ministry is aiming to up the number of elementary and middle schools teaching software from 72 to more than 230 this year. The ministry also plans to hold more than 10 creative software camps in 2015.
Teaching software development is a great way of stimulating young minds and getting them interested in programming.
The ideas are grand, but putting them into practice could prove trickier. Many schools in Korea still lack enough computer labs, PCs, and teachers sufficiently trained in programming. Shin Se-min, Arirang News.